Who is this Austin Powers?
The ultimate gentleman spy. Irresistible to women, deadly to his enemies, a legend in his own time.
Come, Mr. Bigglesworth! See you in the future, Mr. Powers!
Powers volunteered to have himself frozen in case Dr. Evil should ever return.
Well, I hope your boy's up to it.
My job is to acclimatize you to the 90s. Evacuation.
Danger Powers, personal effects.
Actually, my name is Austin Powers.
Danger's my middle name.
One crazy get-up you got there, fella.
Hey, thank you.
We've got a madman on the loose in Nevada.
Some of you I know, some of you I'm meeting for the first time.
Just sign the form.
Okay, don't get heavy, man. I'll sign you just to get things moving, you know.
Jesus Christ, boy!
Do I make you horny, baby?
Yeah!
Chicken chop!
Randy? Shall we shag now, or shall we shag later?
You've all been gathered here before my evil cabinet. Excuse me.
Why don't I take the stairs?
All you need to have fun, Austin, then you in a nutshell.
No, this is me in a nutshell. Help! I'm in a nutshell!
Let me slip into something more comfortable.
Oh, behave.
Well, don't look at me like a frickin' Frankenstein. Give your father a hug.
A lot's changed since 1967.
Face it. Freedom failed.
Freedom didn't fail.
Allow me. Excuse me.
No, man. What we swingers were rebelling against is uptight squares like you.
Yeah, baby.
Show me to the models, baby.
Who are you?
Ivana Humperdinck.
Excuse me?
Austin Powers always defeats me because he has mojo.
We have evidence that Dr. Easton has developed a time machine.
Okay, let's bring out Scott's father, Dr. Evil.
Luckily, we too have developed a time travel device to transport you back to the 60s.
You're the reason that I became a spy.
Sidney the Clown!
Breathtaking. I shall call him Minnie.
If you have a time machine, why not just go back and kill Austin Powers when he's sitting on the crapper or something?
How about... no.
Where is Dr. Evil hiding?
I will take it to the grave with me!
You're not even looking at me, man. Now you're just being rude.
Wait a minute. He kinda looks like a baby.
Get in my belly!
I thought that I wanted to be you.
I am a sexy bitch.
But then I realized that I want to be with you.
It's okay. I'll give you a piece of
We have a problem. Austin Powers is on the island.
I'll ask you not to open that inside, thank you very much.
Okay.
It looks like a giant.
Johnson!
Yes, sir!
Give it up!
Okay. If you want to this coffee smells like shit!
Kill him! Oh, is that all the things they get for the native hot sex?
So, Austin, what'd you think of the opening credits?
Very Shagadelic, baby! Yeah!
All I know is... Mama only got a taste of honey, but she wanted the whole beehive.
No beehive. Boss caught me in the first act. It's all backwards. What's with that?
The chair, doctor.
Thank you. Whoa! Dad!
Hello, sir.
We are both swingers, you see? I see that from your toy pants.
What can I say?
Austin Powers, Spasha.
Ooh.
His what?
It's Pasha, Dr. Evil.
Did you just soil yourself?
It did sound a little wet, didn't it? Right at the end.
I think being frozen damaged your brain.
And how would you know?
We were mates, you and I.
Really?
What about your Swedish nanny, Helga? Let's say I didn't hire her for the cooking.
It's finally come down to this. We need a disguise.
Hi. They're very sexual. They're very toilet.
Hey, asshole!
You, me, and a gun.
Oops. I did it again, baby. Yeah. Just keep packing it in.
I shagged her rotten, baby.
Molly, 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 molly.
Mini-me.
devil. I don't like to use gadgets. Outside the bedroom, thank you.